Smoke of 570 YouTube land. What is up, everybody? That's right, we are back. It is Monday night. I was not here for the cup race, dealing with a little bit of technical difficulties, didn't pass inspection, so I was not able to race. But we are here at Watkins Glen here in New York for a road course. 10 of us. It's gonna be a long race. We're Xfinity cars, and with me always, I'd say the bright, shiny guy, but that's giving him too much credit. Supreme Racing 745.
Thank you, DJ. All right, everybody, ladies and gentlemen, watching all across the world in this. We are live from Watkins Glen, 41 laps daytime race, 50%, two times wear, stages, relaxed cautions, and black flags. Now, here is your national anthem. If you are standing up with a hat, please take your hat off and join us for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
is all your national anthem, folks, that I have. Now, time for driver introductions. Starting in 10th in the number 13, and it's Turbo Night Racer. Starting in 9th in the number 10, in the Colic Racing Motorsports car, it is Collins Racing 64.
Yes, sir.
Starting in 8th, in the number 08, it is Naderbaum 5.
What's up?
Starting in 7th, in the number 21, the broadcaster slash commentator, it is DJ Smoker 570.
What's up?
Starting in 6th, filling in for Deep Mud, in the number 11, it is Beebs, also known as B-Boy.
The pie is good.
Starting in 5th, in the number 15, it is LRC.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Starting in 4th, in the number 8, it is Hypnotic Truck 5.
Yeah.
Starting in 3rd, in the number 18, it is Tommy Chow.
What's up, y'all?
And starting on the Knights Outside Pole, starting in 2nd, in the number 74, it is Jokey Level 8.
Yes, sir.
And starting on the Knights Pole, in the number 16, your league owner, Supreme Racing 745. Jokey, give him the command loud, and I mean loud.
Gentlemen, let's roll the hubs on.
We are rolling.
Ladies and gentlemen, as we count down to the green, let us remind you that this track is located in New York State. It is tucked in behind some beautiful wooded area. It's a very long track, so be forewarned. It's 41 laps. Somebody said it's their home track. Whose home track is it? Oh, Turbo. Technically, I believe it's the close. I think it's the closest track to where I'm at, too. I'll have to see.
Good luck, fellas. Zippo 200.
Zippo 200? I don't own a Zippo. Oh, yes, I do.
What's a Zippo?
It's a lighter.
Light them on fire, boys.
Light them up.
Did you just say, what's a Zippo?
Yeah, what's a Zippo?
It's a lighter.
It's a lighter.
Oh, I didn't know what a Zippo was.
Yeah,
it was.
Going off with your finger all the time.
I don't need a lighter.
I don't use a lighter. All right.
You can do it off your leg too.
I do vaping.
Oh, then you wouldn't know what I can
short one with my pinky.
I mean, I've used a lighter before, but yeah. All right, make sure you call inside, outside. Please call when you're going in and out of pits, and please be mindful of the language, please.
Welcome to our green.
We are going green. 13 drinks is underway. Green flag.
Clear right.
I am starting on the wrong side. Braking, letting go.
Right side. Clear right.
It's a good turn, gentlemen. Everybody made it to the first turn. Now.
Good job, good job.
Look, it's either the 11 or the 8. Which one's going to let me buy you first? Fuck all that. I'm coming to this side. On your right, left, feet.
Right side. Clear right.
Go ahead, 11 is around. There. You got loose. Go ahead, King. Go.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Sorry,
you have to do that. You have some action.
You know, it looks like that 16 machine is just gonna lead the first lap.
You good, Jeff?
Left side, you got room, you're clear.
Lap one is in the book. With 8 left in stage 1.
Jesus, Jokey!
Hey! You got Jokey, came all the way up. Means they leave the 15 just popped in front of the 8. Fifth are battling up there in front of me.
DJ, did you let him know we're live?
Yes.
10-4.
The 15 gonna get around the 8 in the first corner. That was tight. Oh, we're gonna do a crank it up. Sure did. No, and then I said I'm going live. What do you mean? Go be black. Go stand outside in the cold and find out. And I don't mean that to be racist, because I'm the black guy in this relationship. I'm just racing right now. Hey, 16, you got a copy?
Yeah, sir, I do.
Hey, I mean, it looks like you took the green flag right, and decided to say, forget everybody else, I gotta get this stage. How you feeling, buddy?
18, got behind him.
It's 16, AJ, I want to drink a cigar. It is wicked fast in the road course.
I'm right behind the screen.
Ooh, something.
Right on your... Ooh, I'm about to get up.
And the 13 of Turbo Night Racer has gotten by this 21 machine. So I'm going to chase him back down. Come back here.
Clear
Oh, I can't wait to the end of stage one. Make some changes. This 21 car is a little bit tighter than I like it. Try to loosen it up a little bit. Hey, 18, you got a copy?
Yes, sir.
How you doing up there, buddy? How's your car feeling?
Feeling wonderful. About to put a faster setup in after this. Going on and off of Lee's ass a little bit.
Think you got something for that 16 machine?
Oh, yeah, I'm right
now. Inside 21.
Ooh, no. The pie man has struck. The pie man has struck.
I hit the brake and it just slid, dude. I mean, literally slid.
The pie man has stuck a pie in the tailpipe of the 21.
I really didn't mean that, bud.
I know, you're good, bro. Made for some great time.
I slammed it, just wouldn't stop.
Now I really can't wait till stage break, you know, got the 21 clogged up with pie. Hey, Supreme, is your non-pie tailpipe doing good?
You said what?
How's your non-pie clogged tailpipe up there?
I don't know, it might have a Monster Energy can stuck up here in a little bit.
What other numbers are on the track? Oh, 74! Doki, you got a copy?
Yes, sir.
How are you doing, buddy? Where are you running at?
Ah!
My bad. All right.
Bring my bad. Come on, go, go.
You think you might be able to catch that 16 machine? You may get him in the pit. You heard that first from the 74. You think that you might get him in the pit. Number 10, you got a copy?
Yeah, go ahead.
How you doing up there, buddy? Are behind me. I don't know where
hanging in here right now.
You think you can catch your teammate?
I don't know. My car's tight right now.
All right. Well, we'll come back to you in a little bit. I'm going to tip over to you. The next colleague machine, number 11. How you doing back buddy?
I'm doing all right. Hanging in there. First time I ever break the road course.
Ooh, so this is his road course carry. How you like it?
Sucks ass. Sorry for my language. I apologize now. I'm sorry, but this sucks.
If you can, get your car tuned in and see what you got for next stage. Hey, how you doing back there? Trying not to put any more pies in my tailpipe?
You're not going to pop a banana in your tailpipe?
We're doing pretty good. We tend to have a pretty good car today. We just need to make a few adjustments on the next stuff and work our way to the front.
All right. 15. Got a copy?
Yep.
How's your car feeling?
Oh, I got loose. Go.
Stage one. Under caution, everybody. Hypnotic. Turbo, your top five. Steve, myself, Nader, LRC, and Colin Tracy to round out the rest of the
day. Hey, I was going on and off with you, buddy.
Hey, Hip.
Let's see. Yeah.
Hey, switch mine in LRC spot. Put me ninth and him eighth, because he would have passed me if I hadn't equipped him.
Alright.
That's what you hear there is some class act, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, I didn't get the pit, mother.
Uh-oh!
I didn't either, buddy. I'm back.
Uh-oh! You might have it, though. I think
I didn't either.
You guys might actually have the dash.
Alright, man. You're coming to the green. Be ready.
Drop. Oh, the green flag takes two.
I'll make it.
Yeah. Alright, you're clear there.
Did we make it through the first one?
Oh, Nader!
Yes, we did.
My bad, I had to straighten up. I didn't want to wreck everybody.
You did.
Everybody's trying to get settled up here. We're still bunched up going into turn 3, 4, whatever turn this is.
Turn 55,000.
On your right, Tom.
Stay left. Clear to the right.
Breaking.
On your left.
You got room. You're clear.
Damn,
left.
I just went a little off.
Under
go
you.
Ahead, go ahead. I see you. Go ahead. Go ahead.
On your right, Nader.
Still there.
See you.
Clear all around.
Got a drift.
Right side. Left side. Clear left.
Get it again.
Crossover.
All right, you're clear there.
Woohoo! I seen that. The 11th round almost collected the 15er LRC, but he got around him. Nice driving there. 15.
Dude, what is up with this car now?
Not usually how I like to go through there, but okay.
Sorry, 13. I hit that. Corner. What are those? Bumps? E-bump thing?
Turtles.
Rumble strip. On your left, 15.
Let him go high.
Hey, what is up with this car?
There we go. We're about to have a little bit of see if the 21 get past the 15 or get him in the corner.
Careful, still there.
Fuck.
I do.
All right, you're clear.
Ooh, he does it just as cleanly as he can.
Jokey, my fault.
As the 21 moves up to third, 15 is not giving up. He's going to try to get him.
Right side.
On the right side, here he comes.
Clear all around. Right side.
Good racing, nothing, DJ.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Not done yet. Although you did just have a hell of a pull-off.
My bad.
You're good.
Tried to keep it up, but it wouldn't stay.
You're good, buddy.
Contact on the interior wall there with the 15, but he's still going.
Five laps to go.
You good. Ooh. Turbo, please tell me it wasn't me, was it?
Clear.
probably didn't hear you, but.
That was my fault. Someone back at it, y'all.
Wow, that was your best lap ever.
Great show, crew. Come on. Trying to reel back in this 15.
Gotta go in. 16's gotta go in.
16 is going in because he did not pit at the end of the first stage. That has gotta be because of tires.
Nope, because I'm out of gas.
Oh! There will be a new leader?
I'll be out in like less than a half a second.
Come on,
there you go. Car messed up.
DJ, what would you do if I told you I'm running on old, I'm running on old tires.
Oh,
9%,
I believe it.
44, 48, 50.
Did you say 9%?
Yup.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, for the 16 who just went in for fuel, might be a little squirrely on this whole last lap, but he's probably going to have that tire sit back. Tell him I enjoyed his show, baby. Would you please? Yes, sir.
3%.
3%.
Golly, Jokey.
Oh,
trying to back up a turn right there. He's driving in on me.
Go ahead.
Two percent.
LRC got second. Way to go, Hypnotic.
Oh,
Hypnotic with the stage win, followed by LRC, followed by 21
bad, Jokey.
570 Supreme Racing in fourth, Jokey in fifth.
You good, Jokey?
Turbo 7.
I didn't mean to get into you. I got that down. I got
DJ, I got 5th. Jokey got 6.
I was on 1% when I come around that turn and made it.
I got 5th. Jokey got 6.
Yep, it just switched on me. I'm sorry. It just switched on me. So I got that wrong. Your top 5 is Hypnotic, LRC, DJ Smoker, Supreme, Tommy Chow. The last of that is Jokey, Turbo, Nader, Collins, Beeves. Now we are fixing to go 22 laps. Last days. There should
and
be
we are going to have to pit.
Green flag pit stop here this time. Oh, boy. You got anything to drink, baby? Oh, never mind. I got something to drink.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. You've seen and seen, believe it.
Woo!
Here we go, baby!
Oh, good pit crew!
This is great!
Are you ready now?
Final stage!
Left side!
Green flag, final stage!
Jokey, what happened?
Letting off, braking.
Alright, you're
I'm
clear.
Back. Oh, yeah, come on. I'm back on. Go. I got you. Go.
You good?
I hit my brakes to work on. Okay, buddy.
You're alright.
Lock my own self up, slid into you.
Left side. Alright.
Oh,
clear
God,
left.
I overset the turn. Oh, watch out. Who's looking at me? Woo! Oh, my God.
Looking like a large mouth bad.
When I say I was being hooked, you gotta let off.
Collins, I didn't catch you there in that turn, did I?
No.
Can you just drive through somewhere?
Oh! Sorry, I needed that. Thank you, bud. Teammate. Not me. You alright, man. Don't worry about
it. I just don't understand the whole process of being hooked by somebody. When you say you're being hooked, you're being hooked to let off.
Nothing is. Let her glide.
Sorry, I'll make sure I hook you back. That's all.
Like a large mouth or a strike?
Damn, I went over just a little bit.
Oh, Collins!
That was a hard hit, whoever that was, I heard it.
It's my controller mod, so I can't do nothing with it.
Yeah, it kicks on you.
They're like locks and it just keeps me turning.
What is it?
Oh, good.
Collins, I wonder if I can send you the joystick guts out of this one. Old one.
I don't know. Yeah, I can't turn right there. It won't turn.
See, I bet you I could see that whole cube.
15's around.
15 is around.
I'll see if I can.
Sounds like LRC is battling that car, dude.
Oh, God. 18 just hit the wall hard.
Contact with the wall in the 18.
I know it's down time. Stay off. Give me your combat.
Keep 13 going. You good. You clear.
Tell you one time, I got screwed out of lead right there. It just messed my car all up. Race.
Ooh. Ooh. I know this from my sense. I got these brakes locked up real good.
You do, everything.
Oh no.
Oh god.
What? I overpowered.
I don't want to hit you, Blaze. I don't want to hit you, Blaze. I hate that part of the trip. But I'm in the groove. I wasn't in my groove.
That wasn't the right way to pass there.
That was no, oh, you're lagging turbo. You're good. It wasn't my fault, Collins.
The 15's on the move.
15's on the move. 21's up here trying to fight off.
You're good.
You weren't talking to me?
No.
Alright, good.
Oh, God, we got six. Ooh.
Coming up on you, Toki.
I'm gonna wreck it.
I can't turn, guys. I just can't turn.
Jokey. Jokey, what gear are you in that turn? Where are you in? When you go to that turn right there, make sure to shift down
right
to
the
second gear.
Gonna go to the right of the 21 for the lead. A battle for the lead in the stretch.
That'll make that turn a lot better.
Who's gonna
do it? You're clear there.
Just timing out with that corner though, that's for sure. But it'll work a lot better for you.
Looks like the 8 backed off to give a couple enough room. Thanks.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
16 has the eyes on the leader.
Outside LRC, you good?
Up on turbo.
Before I got it fit.
Here comes my mistake.
Oh, and the 21 fucks up. It messes up. Oh.
21's around. Gives it the lead to the 8. 11 in a second. Here comes the 16.
See if we can't get back on track here.
He talked about it earlier, y'all. Everybody's watching this. He said, I'm just going to focus and try to keep my car on the track. And it looks like the car kind of just slipped away from him and got away. Tough break for the 21 right there. He had a good race going. See if he can crawl it back through the pit strategy.
Ooh, Jokey's around into the wall.
74's around into the wall hard.
Oh,
Oh, my bad, going, guys. I nipped off that wall and he just shot me right up to the middle.
Joe had some engine problems and has taken his car to the garage, sounds like. Huh? This is what I do over here.
There you go.
11 gets all the way to the back bumper at 8. Junkie had an engine expire. We'll get back with him tomorrow night in the truck race.
Right, tomorrow night, same time, same channel, but he had the Roval, Charlotte Roval in the truck.
11 is all over the back of the 8, and here comes the 16.
Sounds like there's some action going up in front of me. Let's see if they keep it up to where this 21 can catch back up to them.
8's got about a half a car length over to 11, and about a 1.8 over to 16.
Let's see what the... Yeah, let's see.
1.6 now.
1.3, 1! Sorry! Watch it, go,
11 dives down into the grass!
Sorry,
into the wall!
Nah, you good.
Try to make a dive bomb on 8! Didn't stick it and hit the wall.
No, it wasn't brake.
Oh, his brakes went out. 21.
Oh, all right. 21 coming up on, or the 15 coming up on the 21 for fourth.
We'll see how that goes under a battle in the truck race. Knock, knock, hypnotic.
Right,
yes, he's back.
Oh, the 15's gonna get under the 21 for fourth. 21's coming back to him though.
16 slides in under the 8
car.
Makes the path for the lead.
8 coming in.
Oh, 8's taking his pit stop now.
16 got wrecked on the first lap of the second stage. That's the third stage.
Alright, you're clear.
Went from dead last back to the lead with 10 laps to go.
Loving around.
Turn 1,
loving around.
Oh, the 11's around, gonna come up second to LRC. He will also possibly get passed by the 21 coming up the 180 turn on the left. The 21's in third place.
You're clear.
Right side.
You got room. You're clear.
Ooh, thanks for the help through the turns, 18.
Yes, sir. I ended up braking. That was my fault. When I hit that, I just went straight toward you. As soon as I downshifted on that, I had no control on that. I just went right towards you.
Hell,
I think I gave you a little
control
boost.
Control of this race again, followed by LRC in the 15, followed by the 21 in the smoke. And behind him is Tommy Chow. Ooh! Oh! No! Alright, so the 21 is gonna go into the pit.
TJ! That was
tough
a break
for the 21 again.
Oh, that one hurt.
That hurt me watching that.
11 seconds of damage. And I gotta fix it. 21 is probably gonna finish back in the back because of a late wreck. Hopefully she can get out before he gets lapped. This track is not easy to get lapped on unless you have a long pit stop. 27 seconds. Let's see if he can get out before he gets lapped. Chances are he can, because they are gonna have to come down pit road at some point.
I see you, come on.
I take the low side right.
Come on, come on, guys. Come on, guys. I'm going to fire you
Stay
all.
High. Stay high.
No, thank you.
No problem, buddy.
21 out.
Oh, you're lucky. I just crossed start finish.
You're clear of pit road.
Which means I'm a lap down, dummy.
Nope, you're still on lead lap.
Oh, you didn't know you don't have a car coming out.
Jay's on the lead lap. Oh, and in sixth place, okay.
LRC just crashed into the pits.
Oh, LRC crashed into the pit road. We got sand all over the track. He crashed into the sand barrier.
No, I crashed into the water barrel.
So we got water all over the track. Oh, nice.
I got loose
slick
coming off
slide.
That. I got loose coming off that turn.
Slick and slide, slicky slide, slip and slidey slide.
But I did do good there. I worked my way back from 7th or 8th to 2nd.
Woo! Little slip out from the 21. He didn't need
Man,
that.
And there goes my chance of finishing good. Come on.
Oh, the 13 is around the first corner. On the left 13.
Clear right. Right side. All right, you're clear.
Turbo, I'm coming up on you, buddy.
Thank you behind me, Hypnotic.
Yeah.
Go on.
Thank you.
Whoa. 18, when you pit?
Right now.
I'm worried about the driver behind me, which happens to be first place.
Oh, I'm on one lap of fuel.
Oh, the leader's on one lap of fuel, which means he will have to pit. Which saves the 21.
Right side.
I'm gonna let him buy him. Go ahead.
Thank you, I got to go. I'm on zero.
Yeah, I kind of figured. That's why I let you go.
18 coming out.
Leader will be jumping in this time. He says he is sputtering all the way to the pit. And there goes the leader. Back on
yeah,
the leader.
I probably just won this too.
Five laps to go.
Right side.
16 up.
Left side. Clear all around. Right side. You got room. You're clear.
Battle of the veteran drivers, DJ.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Eight is back
you
out.
You say what,
well,
if not?
You'll get them. Didn't take no tires at pit stop.
Damn, whoever that was, sorry, man. I'm about to get out.
Get back out. I'm right behind you.
Five to go, driver.
That was close.
Breaking right now. Right now.
Coming up on you.
I'm like 4 seconds behind them.
Hey, Nader.
What?
I know what's wrong with my controller. I got everything turned down to almost just one click.
Oh yeah, that's what that is, yep.
Yeah, I don't have no steering.
Power steering's went out on a 10 car.
I don't have no response time when I go to turn.
Right, yeah, I could.
Think I'll get you up, not it?
Probably.
We're down to 3 to go. I think this time the leader's going to take 3 to go.
My tires are shot.
I'm just afraid to give you the bumper. I don't want to mess you up or nothing.
Because I switched it. Coming to 1 to go right here.
2 to go.
2 to go. Oh, that's right. We got 41 left. Damn.
But not at their heart racing yet? Damn it. You get the penalty?
Yep.
I'll wait for you. Come on. I didn't want to do it like that, buddy.
New leader?
Damn, my bad, I'm not it.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, God. Oh, there's a wreck.
Okay, we're good. We're good.
Sorry, I'm not it.
That's all good.
I'm going to give you this win.
No. I need 2 more. Saw the last man. Keep it going.
If not, my bad on that part right there, but that was close.
No, you good. I'm surprised I even kept that.
I barely even touched your side. Like, when you went to brake,
God dang
it! I dodged to the left of you to go around you because I was quicker. And I don't know. That was not the way I wanted to do it. I hate it.
Well, I don't do that.
I don't even want this win, to be honest. After that.
21 went around, gave up 3 spots. No,
you can have my 3rd stage points. Hypnotic.
Yeah.
You can have my points for 3rd stage, the 10 playoff points.
Nah.
And that is why I don't use that view.
And I'll take last playoff points in 3rd stage.
Top 10.
Just to make it fair, because I did not mean to do that. got me so pissed off right now. My face is turning red. It's like just, I'm absolutely pissed. I'm barely even going on the track right now. I'm not even cruising.
That's why 100. I spun twice, because I went to a different view.
DJ, you hear how nice I'm being right now?
I do. White flag is in the air.
I costed him the race by accidentally clipping his left side, which was totally a mistake, and it sent him through. He got him a penalty, so I stopped beside him and waited. Seen the 18 come, we both got going, and then
the winner of the race
lost, I lost control.
And you will take
The winner of the race is me, but I'm giving him my third stage points.
Okay.
I'm so taking dead last.
You heard that, ladies and gentlemen. I now have a minute and 30 seconds to get to the start-finish line. Can I do it?
I'm taking dead last stage points in third stage. All right.
That's fine.
I feel fucking... I don't even want to talk about it.
All right, man.
No, but I am. I don't race like that.
Yeah, that's fun.
And same with me and LRC, Hooter.
I really don't race like that. That was... I would be pissed if I was you.
Yeah, you good.
It's got me so fucking pissed right now, I did that.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, as the 21 takes the last green, the sector flag in 7th place.
Alright, that's okay. We can't win them all.
Second to last lap spin out. Take them out of the top 5. All in all, great race, gentlemen. Supreme and Hypnotic came away with stage wins. Hypnotic, how'd you feel about your car?
Yeah, it was pretty good. And on old tires after that last pit stop. I didn't take tires.
No tires, just fuel. Paid off. Tommy, you finished in third. How are you feeling?
Felt good. I felt bad right there at the end when Supreme and them kind of got into it. I kind of went right there in the middle. There was kind of invisible, then uninvisible, and then I went bang bang side of the wall like a ping pong back and forth between both of them. And you know what? Hey, other than that, it was one hell of a race. Glad y'all were here for it. And let's do it again.
Turbo, you came in fourth. You were struggling there for a little bit. I know I was watching you behind me in my rear view for a little bit. You got past me on a spin, but took advantage of a well spin. How do you feel? No, not tonight, though. All right, LRC coming in fifth, I believe. Yes, fifth. How'd you feel about your finish there?
Oh, I feel like I had a good car, but went from second to back, and then I drove them all the way back up to the pack. So I feel I had at least a good second, third finish car.
And that's good. I believe in seventh was Beep.
Supreme, I beat your time.
Yep.
You forgot about the winner.
I'll get to the winner.
All right. It was B-Boy.
All right, B-Boy, coming in sixth. How'd you feel?
I hate that track.
Well, you know, for somebody who hated that track,
they need to explode it.
You did very, very well tonight. I mean, you ran a 1:11, which is, I think, quicker than me. Yes, quicker than me. Anytime anybody's quicker than me is better. Who else is still left in the party? Because everybody's leaving. If they're leaving, there'll be no interview. Sucks to be them. Nader, how'd you feel about your car? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, we're going to go to the winner, Supreme Racing. Sir, you brought that 16, put it on the pole, lost the lead for a little bit, but got it back. There were, I believe, like I want to say 3-4 different leaders in this, but you were the main one. How did you feel about that college machine tonight?
Him and wait for him to get it back going, and I seen the 18 coming and we both took off, and I hate that I got into him like that. I didn't want to race that way for a win. That's not how I race, and I'm sorry 8 for doing that, but a win's a win and we'll just move on to tomorrow night.
Yes sir. I'll go ahead and give my little spill. Yes, the 21 ran great all night. I had it up in the front for most of the beginning of the last stage. Spun myself, gave it up, got back up in the top 5 and then spun again, still brought it home 7. So that all in all, great run for all cars today. So tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, same time, same YouTube channel, we are Trucks at Charlotte Roval. So come back and watch that excitement. Yes, another road course. Not saying I like that road course, but another road course for everybody to watch us go, not just in a circle and left-hand circle turns. We're going left, we're going right, we're going weeby bobby things. Supreme, do you have anything else to add before we take this broadcast to an end, sir?
Yeah, see everybody back here tomorrow night, same place, same time, same host of the race,
except
and lead
for LRC.
And same broadcaster, same commentator. Only person that won't be racing is LRC. He has suspended one race. But we will see you at Charlotte Roval tomorrow night. Thank you for everybody watching all across the world. Good night.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. That was Supreme Racing 745. I am DJ Smoker 570. I am out. Peace, love, stay lifted, everybody.